Good morning children. Today we will start the lesson Respiration in Organisms. All living things need air to live. Oxygen is taken in and carbon dioxide is given out during respiration. The process of taking in oxygen and giving out carbon dioxide is called breathing. Before learning the process of respiration in human beings, let's understand the different parts of respiratory system. The lungs are present in our chest cavity and are protected by the ribs. The openings through which the air enters are called as the nostrils. From the nostrils, the air passes into the trachea and through the trachea it reaches the lungs. There are alveoli in the lungs which are lined by blood capillaries through which exchange of gases take place. We continuously breathe in and breathe out the air. That is, air goes in and goes out of our body. The process of breathing in air is called inspiration and the process of breathing out air is called expiration. The number of times we breathe in and breathe out air in a minute is called the respiration rate. Normal respiration rate for an adult person at rest ranges from 12 to 16 breaths per minute. Respiration rate increases during any physical activity. Let's understand the process of inhalation and exhalation. Inhalation is the process of taking air into the lungs. There is a muscular sheath called diaphragm which is present below the lungs. During inhalation, the diaphragm contracts and pulls downwards. Thus, there is increase in thoracic cavity and decrease in pressure. Thus, the air from outside enters the lungs and the lungs will expand. Exhalation is completely opposite of the inhalation. Exhalation is the process of letting air out of the lungs. During exhalation, the diaphragm relaxes and there is a decrease in thoracic cavity. Thus, air is pushed out of the lungs. So, this inhalation and exhalation is continued in our body without stopping even for a minute. And this process of inhalation and exhalation of air into the lungs is called as breathing. We cannot survive without breathing, that is without taking in or giving out air. Next part of the lesson, we will continue in our next session. Thank you.